drums keep pounding a rhythm to the brain. La da 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 dee, la da 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 da.
Hi, welcome to Indiana University's Department of Theater, Drama, and Contemporary Dance. Come on in, let me show you around. This is the Ruth Inn Halls Theater. It's our largest performance space. It seats 439 people, and it has an orchestra pit that can accommodate 30 instrumentalists. Our department will produce at least one major musical in this space each academic year, as well as major dance concerts and plays.
Grandma's sitting chairs and reminisce. A boy still chasing girls to get a kiss. When the cars keep going faster and faster all the time. The beat goes on. Drums keep pounding a rhythm to the brain. La da 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 dee. La da 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 da.
Our department is housed within the Lee Norville Theater and Drama Center. This is our lobby. We love our lobby, not only because it's so beautiful, but because it's a wonderful place to gather before, during, and after performances. This is the stage left area of the Ruth Inn Halls Theater. It's a very large space meant to facilitate in scenery construction and painting. It's immediately adjacent to our scene shop, so we can open these giant doors and roll in large set pieces, which were constructed right here in our amazing scene shop. This construction area of 5,000 square feet has dedicated workspaces for wood construction, welding, and finish work. This studio has 16-foot ceilings with a dust collection system installed. There are rolling workstations and portable work tables which allow for flexibility in handling the wide range of scenic construction that flows through this scenic studio. Our dressing rooms are located just behind both theaters. There are 5 dressing rooms and several smaller rooms accommodating dressing stations for over 30 performers, including lockable storage for makeup kits and other personal items to store between performances.
My only sunshine, you make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Oh, please don't take my sunshine.
This is our second largest performance space, the Wells Metz Theater. This is a black box theater with a very flexible seating arrangement, which can accommodate about 240 audience members, making it a very intimate space where the audience can be very close to the action. This flexible seating option also gives directors and designers a lot of room for creativity. With a full stage trap room and an overhead suspension grid, the theater has become known for its environmental productions, with performers playing throughout the space from trap to grid. This is one of our newer spaces, the Movement Studio. This space features a large, sprung floor, mirrored walls, and rigging suitable for flying, trapeze, and silks work. University Players is a student-run, nonprofit theater organization dedicated to providing further opportunities in the area of theatrical performance, production, management, and educational outreach to undergraduate students of all majors and backgrounds.
Still, it's a real good bet the best is yet to come.
From directed readings to 10-minute festivals, cabarets, faculty spotlights, audition workshops, and full-length musicals and plays, University Players is a place to explore the possibilities of the performing arts.
Wait till the warm-up's underway. Wait till our lips have met.
Here is our costume shop, located on the second level, just above the scene shop. This suite of rooms is 13 feet high, brightly lit with several large windows in the cutting area, and boasts an ample fabric storage space. The studio includes a primary construction area, a crafts area, dye and material preparations area, two fitting rooms, and two offices.
I love to climb a mountain, eat to reach the highest peak, but it wouldn't hurt me half as much as dancing and cheek to cheek.
I would like to thank you for joining us today for this virtual tour. We look forward to the day when you can come and visit our beautiful campus in person. But in the meantime, I hope we have given you a glimpse into our beautiful facilities.
My heart beats so that I can hardly speak, and I seem to find the happiness I seek when we're out together, dancing cheek to cheek, cheek to cheek, cheek to cheek, cheek to cheek.